Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to share your Snapchat snap code on your Facebook post so that your friends can easily scan and add you on Snapchat. So the process for both Android and iOS is same. So for that, just open your Snapchat app on your mobile phone. And you can see on the top of the left corner your profile picture here. So just click on your profile picture. And you can see this is my Snapchat profile. So just click on my profile picture here. Just click here. And you can see this is my snap code. People can snap or scan your snap code to add you as a friend. So you can see lots of options here. So just click on first option, share snap code. And you can see share my profile link, copy, Facebook, Instagram, messaging, and lots of options here. So just click on second option, Facebook. Again, you can see four options here, share with news feed, set as a profile, your groups and your story. So if you want to share it as a Facebook post, just click on first option, news feed. And you can see share to Facebook. On the top of the right corner, you can see post option here, just click on post. And just go back to your Facebook account. You can see your post was shared, view post, just click on view post. Or simply just go back. Or simply just go to your profile. So here you can see I just posted a Snapchat snap code on my Facebook post. So this is how you can do it. With this, your Facebook friends can snap this snap code and will be added in your friends list. So this is how you can do it. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. See you again in next video.